How we doing?
Woo!
That was just Pelican Dance by our East Carteret High School band. And now we have Appalachian Journey by, we have Enduring Traveler.
So Justin so graciously welcomed me to the stage. I really do not like talking at all, but I know I have to at some point in time. So when I picked this music, I didn't really have a theme. You know, I love a themed concert, right? Like, y'all should know that by now. Freshman parents, I love a themed concert. But I didn't pick this music in mind of a theme. I just picked it because I liked it, but then came up with a theme. So we're taking you on a journey. We started with Pelican Dance on the coast of North Carolina. We traveled to the mountains, and now we're going to play Appalachian Journey. And then we'll end in a little bit with Gallic Placebo with the Shepherd for Ponies. So, I came up with the thing. It kind of works. But we have some great soloists tonight, and I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. And we'll continue on with our next piece, which is Appalachian Journey.
Thank you.
Okay, I have to say some things. This has been a very busy fall, and we've got a great group of band parents. Seriously, like, I could not do this job without the great band parents that I have and the great kids that I have on stage. I told them today that this group of kids right here, like, we've only been together a short period of time, but, like, this class is already, like, I enjoy coming to class. Can't always say that, but I really do enjoy having them in class, and, like, my days are fun. So, thank you, band parents, for all that you've done, and we're going to say a couple thank yous to our sponsors. So thank you to all the sponsors of our ECHS Marching Mariner Golf Tournament. We had a great day. In particular, we would like to thank our platinum sponsors, the Beaufort Veterinary Hospital and the Moreland family. So thank you guys for supporting these kids and trying to get us to Florida. That's our main goal, I think, right now, right? Thank you. And then congratulations to Cindy Williams, who is the winner of the seafood raffle. We hope you enjoy all of that lovely fresh seafood. And congratulations to Josh Hancock, the student who sold the winning raffle ticket. We have a prize for you, Josh.
Yes.
Josh.
Joshua.
Another fundraiser that's coming up, we have Wintertide, which is in January 19th. This is some of the singers that we'll be playing at that concert. And then before that, we have the Penguin Plunge. We were so fortunate this year to be the charity that the Penguin Plunge is going to donate to, and that is January the 1st, 2024. So anybody want to get in cold water, I will be there. I'm not sure I'll be in the water, but I'll be there. Come join us. Some of y'all will be there too, I hope. We may not be playing. It's going to be cold. Maybe it's warm. I don't know. This is North Carolina. You never know. You can sign up to be a towel holder. Sweet. I'll do that. Each year, they choose a charity, and we're the charity this year. So please tell all your friends and family to register to go to the Penguin Plunge or ECHS Facebook. In addition to those announcements, I have a couple things for you guys, parents. This weekend is our Veterans Day Parade. They're bringing it back, I think, after 4 years of not being able to have one, and we will be there. I do need 2 trailer drivers. I still haven't heard from anybody that can drive a trailer. I need to get uniforms and equipment to the parade. So if you are able to rent a trailer, please text, call, email, or see me after the show. Parade is at 11. We'll meet at 10 a.m. at St. Edward's in Moorhead. And then our next concert, once we get through November, December is slam packed. We have 2 pep band events for basketball games. We have 3 parades. We have a Christmas concert. So please check on the band app. The calendar's on there, and that stuff, those dates right now have not changed. If something does change, I'll put it on the band app. So make sure that you are on the band app so you can get all of that information. Cool? Did I miss anything, Betsy? Oh, yes, Big Rock Foundation. Thank you for supporting us this past year with all of our instruments and everything they do for us. Anything else? Are good, Betsy? Okay. All right. Thank you to these students, again, for being here with me every day, so when they come to school. Thank you. Thank you all for coming out tonight. This concludes our concert, and I hope to see you guys this Saturday. And again, if you can drop a trailer, let me know. Thank you, guys.